Right now, new information about the latest salmonella outbreak in cucumbers. Health officials say untreated water used by a Florida grower is likely one cause of the outbreak. Salmonella found in the water used by Bednar growers matched a strain that caused some of the illnesses in more than 30 states, including Arkansas. Right now, those cucumbers are off the market, but the number of reported cases of salmonella is rising. A food safety attorney says the contamination was caused by irrigation water.
The CDC and FDA actually found that particular strain of salmonella in water at the farm. It appears that all of these cucumbers came from Florida. You got 450 people sick, 125 hospitalized in 31 states. Salmonella can kill. Salmonella kills more people every year than E. coli and Listeria.
The FDA says there's likely no ongoing risk to the public as Bednar growers' cucumber season is over.